down. Ain't no sand in my pocket, I never do sit down. I'm just a cross tie walker where the freight trains run. If you see me coming, don't you waste my time. If you see me coming, don't you waste my time. 'Cause there's more miles between us than the Santa Fe line. Sand in my pocket, you know I ain't tied down. Ain't no sand in my pocket, I never do sit down. I'm just a cross tie walker where the freight trains run. Yeah, I'm just a cross tie walker where the freight trains run.
Day or time it is, she has her little habits and her little faults, but she remembers every word to a song from 1946 and a certain handsome soldier as they danced a Texas waltz. She may not always remember where she left her rings, but remembers the rosary and the Lord's Prayer verse by verse. Maybe she simply chooses to remember only pleasant things and block out the worries that at times made things worse. She may not always remember exactly what she just said. Most everything she said would just repeat again. Or maybe we weren't listening to what was going on in her head. Her reasoning lost attention, sometimes was hard to understand. She may not always remember where she was yesterday, but an old song could spark a memory and light up her smile. And suddenly she was in El Paso or Galveston Bay. And as long as that song played, she could be there a while. Always, always remember. Always, always remember. From January all the way through December, we must always, always remember. Now it's our turn to remember, 'cause she's not with us now. And we keep many pictures of her closely in our mind. She solved heaven's mysteries while we're still guessing how. She could be here one day and the next day leave us behind. But now we have the comfort of knowing one thing. She's reunited with that handsome soldier up there, and they can dance a waltz again and hear Patsy Cline sing. And all her memories and senses have now been repaired. Always, always remember. Always, always remember. From January all the way through December, we must always, always remember. Always, always remember. Always, always remember. From January, February, March, April, May through December, we must always, always remember.
Rock and roll girls. Hey.
in every stitch she sewed, as she made a special quilt for those nights when he'd get cold. Just a little boy of 10 back then, so full of innocence. He was Grandma's pride and joy, her precious little prince. Every time he'd catch a cold, she'd be bringing him a new toy and make sure that quilt was covering up her ailing little boy. Well, years moved on, they always do, and they sort of grew apart. But there was always a special place for him in Grandma's heart. After he turned 21, he got lost in the party crowd. Small town gossiped about his lifestyle, but Grandma, she stayed proud. She'd worry how he was doing when he hadn't called in months. He'd always contact her time to time. He never let her down once. But when his weight dropped and he lost his hair and he didn't want to be seen, she still had to go to the hospice, but they just talked through the front door screen. They said their last I love yous. She just watched the flowers wilt. She had to do one last thing for him. That night she made the quilt. She sewed patterns that reminded her of her strongest memories, with shades of blue to frame his name. It put her mind at ease. A heart to symbolize her love, and his first cowboy bandana, and a picture of the two of them they took in Louisiana. Someday you'll see his quilt displayed and surrounded by thousands of others. Every panel holds a story of our fallen sisters and brothers. No matter how many times I hear this story, it'll never get old. About Grandma and how she showed her love in every stitch she sewed.